this Edem from Radio Tongue.
My name is Cecilia Ahon Chogali from Esoja Man FM.
My name is William Dejo from Esoja Man FM. My colleague is calling me Awili. Yeah.
The participants are from different radio stations from Ghana. They are from different community radios.
Alright, this is Robert Kumoji, aka King of Excitement.
I'm Akile from Radio Ada.
I'm Evans Dagodo. Or you call me Toby.
I'm Julius. I'm with Radio Ada.
My name is Charity Kumoji. Radio Dan.
I'm called Mam Malu on Radio Emotional FM.
My name is Ulrike Butmaloyo. I am a trainer from the Deutsche Welle Academy. The workshop we are doing here is about bringing issues concerning the youth into the communities, and especially in community radio. And they try to bring issues like unemployment in their stations, like teenage pregnancy, like education, health, and for that we will enable them to bring it more into the public through their radio stations. On the other hand, they got technical training, how to record interviews, how to edit.
How to bring sounds together, cut it from here and bring it to the next point, I just joined them. Yeah, editing. The editing is going on well. And I think by tomorrow I'll become a great editor.
From the workshop, we have had to come to the community. And the reason for coming to the community is to draw the issues that are emerging from the workshop, draw them out and see how they resonate with their community members.
They did well, it's okay. And they've understand everything. They've understand everything, so it was nice.
It's very interesting because the people are very cooperative. So they are ready to share their experiences with us. Everybody was happy to talk. Yeah, so that particular made everything interesting.
Yeah, radio can help them somehow. Through our education on radio, the way we explain things to them in easiest way, and give them motivational words through the education, it can touch their hearts and they will wake up to do something.
From here, we will be able to determine who the best duty bearers are to answer the issues of the youth. And then we will create an interface.
I'm today here with Nene Chachu Pediato. He's the divisional head for the Kujirabe clan in Adan here. He is a person who is so much concerned about issues of the youth. Okay, Nene, I'd like to know how close the chieftaincy institution is to the youth.
I was once a youth.
Okay.
And the youth are there. And in every family, the youth actually are the active people who support matters in the family. Okay. The elders give direction, but action really comes from the youth.
Community radio is life, and community radio is the one means by which we can really organize, mobilize, and make people feel that they are valued as people. I am Kofi Lawe. I am the first station coordinator for Radio Ada. After 11 years as station coordinator, I was asked to be the lead trainer for the Ghana Community Radio Network. A workshop like this is most important, and it is so perfect that people within the community radio movement see that, Deutsche Welle, a big international organization, has found work and space to interact with them. And so our people who are volunteers, who have been training on the job to serve their community members, can really draw inspiration to enrich what they also do in the community.
The workshop was good, it was interesting, and it was an eye-opener. I hope to have such an opportunity again with Deche Verley to learn more.